Hey everybody. There's been many times where I mentioned in my videos that, especially during the spring and fall of the year, I'm fairly busy doing college work and I don't get much time to mess around with YouTube that much. So, you may see times to where I don't upload videos all that often. And usually when I upload new videos, they get viewed pretty quick. I'd say they go up to about a couple hundred views and that's about that. And I just wanted to share with you all that there are many videos on Q Computer Channel that have not received much attention. So basically, if I haven't uploaded any videos in a while, I highly recommend you click on a link to go to my channel. You can click the Q Computer Channel link in any of my videos or just go straight to my channel. All you gotta do really is just in the YouTube search just start typing. I just typed CubeCom and it's already popping up, so just for example. You can just click here. Sometimes they have the channel link directly on the search thing, but sometimes they don't. Anyways, click here on the videos tab and I'll show you something. I'm gonna click on most popular here and just go through some of the most popular videos right now. This is March 26, 2012, and currently these are the most popular videos right here. Especially the Cooking with Intel. It has almost 50,000 views on it. And my old Building a Gaming Computer video is pretty popular, at least the part one is. In third place comes my DD-WRT firmware video for Linksys routers. Fourth place is right here is an old how-to video, which was replacing CPU core in the Black Macs. Fifth place is a Time Warner Cable rant, and of course sixth place is song. And just want to show you something here. I'm gonna click on the number 10 page, and okay, this is the very last page. Now, of course, some of these newer videos are popping up here because I just uploaded them. And basically, my final electrolyte capacitor video only has 24 views, but let's go up a little bit. So I got an old video of my Q-Career Plexi. I uploaded 2 years ago, it only has 15 views. Got an old video of the Black Max I uploaded. It was an old video review from 2008, 15 views. Let's see, I got old video reviews. Well, this is a part two of the Windows 7 release candidate video review I done back in early 2010. It's only got 20 views. Another example here is an old video of the Mid-Tower Deluxe from 2008. It's only got 22 views. It's all sorts of random stuff, and I'm sure many of my subscribers probably don't even know about these videos because, of course, these are older videos, and of course, old videos may bore you out because technology moves so fast, but sometimes it can be interesting to look back at older stuff just to learn how far things have come, and you'll get to see how much I've learned over the years. And I got all sorts of random videos. Let's see, for example, here's a news and updates video from December 2nd, 2010. It currently only has 32 views. And let's see, there's all sorts of random videos. Old video of the Mid-Tower Lux starting Windows XP monitors like Windows Vista. This was back in early 2008. Let's see what else I have here. This is all sorts of random videos. Some of them are actually pretty new, and some of them are quite a bit old. Let's see. Here's a video of me cleaning out the Mid-Tower Lux and Mid-Tower Lux Black Max as a two-part series. The part two hasn't received that many views. This is me cleaning out the Mid-Tower Deluxe. Only has 55 views. Another old spec review from 2009, only 54 views. My recent Unit-Index 6.0 cordless telephone video review only has 66 views. I mean, just for an example, I'm not going to bore you out anymore. But anyways, if you ever get bored because I don't get videos uploaded at a very fast rate, I recommend you go to my channel and just browse through my videos because there's many videos that have not received much attention. And some of these videos I've worked pretty hard on. Anyways, any questions or comments? Feel free to ask.